Well, he hit it so hard, that crossbar still shaking now.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?